that's going to frustrate him. The wind picking up here, so all kinds of debris flying around, and Pornet just had to ride downhill, and that's allowed Herlings to catch him, and he parks the Frenchman down the inside, but Pornet going absolutely nowhere. Look at this, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, bottom of the hill. Cairoli's disappeared, he's just done one, he's checked out there. And Geiser at sixes and sevens here, as DeSalle looks to go around the outside, he leaves the door open, Fevre looks for a way through, Pornet goes around the outside, Herlings up the inside, the Husqvarna out dragging the Yamaha, and he finds his way past Fevre. Great bit of riding for Gauthier Pornet, and DeSalle has gone through as well into second. That's exactly where DeSalle needs to be at the moment. Or is it? Cairoli will be on a on 45. DeSalle will only be on 44, 2 seconds. So Cairoli will win this one by a point if they put the flag out now. But as you can see, 17 minutes plus 2 laps to go.